Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her outside.
Oh,
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever possible. Those are U.S. Marines on intruders.
Quiet. Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop us, right?
Sure.
You can check the controls on the pause screen. To clear an obstacle, press the action button. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice.
Checked the area and found nothing. Calling off the search. Over.
This is
Understood. Stay alert. Don't let them get the drop on you. Out.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. That's a searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the targets.
Return to your posts. Out.
was that? Chico?
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Come on, man. Let me out of here, please.
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down.
Go away!
Come on, take a second. Right over here. Hey, Chico, let me
over
out.
Here. You let me out, too.
Can't you stay here?
Get off me! Get off!
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission Control has been
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
You don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further. reach the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.